Hello, hello, everybody, and welcome back. I hope you all have had a great week so far, and continue to have one as we go on. It is Wednesday, which means that it is Winged Wyvern Wednesdays. Yeah, we're playing Spyro again today, and I am excited! I am excited! Before we get properly started, though, just a quick reminder about these Linktree and the Patreon. Excuse me. Where you can... support me if you so choose, and if you're able. And if not, that's okay. I won't hold it against you. I love you all anyway. But, yeah. Yeah, let's get started. No. Spyro the Dragon, not Ripto's Rage or Year of the Dragon. We're not ready for those ones yet. God, the adventure continues. So last time, oops, wrong button. So last time I very, very much got my butt handed to me by this level specifically. Specifically, the TREETOPS one, which is not there, over here. It is this one. This one kicked my fucking butt. Killed me to game over numerous times. But we conquered it. We got it. Cause as you can see here, 100%. But also, as you can see on screen, I'm now back up to 24 lives. I did some life grinding. Also, I want to point out something. While we're here, one of the other things I said I was going to do was I was going to beat Metalhead perfectly, which I did, as you can see, because it's right there with the check mark. All right, which means we are ready for the next world, next land. Now, look at me here. Down here in the corner, look at me. I do need to admit that while I was grinding, I did accidentally end up on the wrong world. I couldn't remember the name of the level we were on. I couldn't remember that it was called Beast Makers. And so I accidentally went to the wrong one and ended up going to Dreamweaver's world a bit earlier, and I could not for the life of me find the goddamn blimp to get back. And luckily I got there, but I avoided gathering as many things as I could. Unfortunately, I did have to kill some creatures, and there were some gems that were unavoidable to get, but I was able to come back to where I needed to be.
Where to, Spyro? So,
Dreamweavers is where we're going. So I have accidentally already done some work on this world, which really pissed me off, and I'm really mad at myself for that. Oh well. We do what we can, right? All right. Oops. All right, now to actually enjoy myself and explore. They have a cannon that can shrink and grow enemies. Good to know. Over here. Ah, dark passage. Ooh, probably a flying level if we're honest. Where did I come from? Ah, yes, I glided over here. Right. What do I have? Dreamweavers, there's a secret room I need to find. Okay. Interesting. They're apparently in timeout for a bit. Oh, that's clever. Ah, here we go. Icy flight. This one's definitely the flight level. There's the bastard that gave me such a goddamn hard time to find. All right, lofty castle down there. Must have been the secret room. Damn. All right, sorry, I just had to check a message real quick. All right. Right. Okay, so this is how I could have gotten here. Or should have gotten here. How I did get here, I guess I should even say. English is hard for me. First language, and it's still a bitch. Yeah, we'll touch you. Rescued Zikomo.
Hello, Spyro.
Zikomo.
Nicely done. I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
Failure. I want to own that cannon that grows and shrinks things. I want that bitch. All right. So, come on. No, not that way. This way. He's a good size. You are not. There we go. Towers. Okay. All right. Mozzie or Meezy.
The fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Hi, fella. All right, so it doesn't look like I can get anywhere special from here.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Okay. One second. Okay. And prepare for what is not there. I'm still 4 short? Huh. 4. Hi, y'all. Do the flight level. I pushed the wrong buttons, like, all in a row. So there are barrels, flight chests, and copters. Okay. Not feeling that one. Not feeling that one at all. Yeah, I'm not gonna get it this time. Would have been nice. Ooh. Yeah. No, that would have been nice if I'd gotten it that time, but nah, I wasn't feeling it either. But I do think I'm starting to see the path. Okay, so ignore that train. Come over here. I got too low. I was feeling that one right there until I missed that one Light. Oh, wrong way. Damn it. I was struggling to keep control there. Damn. I'm gonna try it a different way. Because I like that one path I found, but there's a lot of areas where I'm just not doing anything. That low one is really fucking hard to get. Damn it. Come on. There we go. Nope. I'm gonna try something slightly different. Celebrating yet, Jamie. Ah! Yes! Oh, oops, I didn't mean to do that.
Three.
into the lofty castle. This is the loading song. Let's hope it isn't long. But if it is, let's hope that we can entertain ourselves. It works. Excuse me. All right, so I have to destroy the hidden stump in Lofty Castle. All right. Ooh. Oh, did my controller just die? I think my controller just died. Yep, I just died. Hold on a second. Alright. Now let me quickly check to make sure that it didn't just fuck the plugging that in didn't just fuck up my me my mouse. It says no. Here we go. Bear with me, because I need to check to make sure nothing got fucked up by me plugging that in. Because I've had it happen where plugging it in caused it to switch the primary output devices, and it does not appear to have done that. Okay. All right. Aha. Right, he can't headbutt while flying, he'll just drop out of the air. I knew that. I was literally doing that a second ago. Hey, buddy. Nah, I better not break that. Ooh! Root! Roasted marshmallows. I wonder if I can get them to shoot each other. That'd be cool, but I'm not gonna hold my breath about it. Hi, buddy. How you doing? Have a nice fall. Dada! Da-da.
Fairies are always on your side, Spyro.
Which we knew, sort of. You guys are immune to fire? Oh, you're not. Good to know. Come on, grab the... Thank you. Destroy the hidden stump. Do need to get back over here because I want to toast a marshmallow and have my dragonfly eat it. All right. Alrighty, righty, righty, tighty. Let's do Lucy. All right. Hold on. If I put you, how high up does this send me? Not high enough to get up on that. Okay. Alrighty then. Ow! Fuck off. Ow! Fuck off! Meanie pants? Bitch. So rude. Yeah, I hear ya. Baruti.
Thank you for releasing me.
Be free, lady, be free. Grab, 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 blast, blast. Ow. That in a second. Go. Hi, dude. Hi, buddy. I didn't mean to do that. Oh well, it's fine. A dragon. I hear a dragon. Oh, I think I'm cute. And the key.
Thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle, too. See where it takes you.
All right. Appreciated. Ah, yes, okay. No. Okay, fine. My buddy's back. All right. Oh, too close. Not a stump, why would it count as one? Alright. Get over here. Yes. Come on. There you go. No? Okay. Fine. Alright. Now. Shit balls. All right. Oh, I'm all the way over here? Shit, okay. Oh, I forgot that one needed a glide in the middle there. Oh well. Oh well, oh well, oh well. We still have over 20 lives. So hold, please, while I... I have a suspicion as to where the stump may be.
Thank you. snacks.
Looking at the guidebook, we have 12 gems left, and we have a hidden stump to find. Okay, well, I do see some gems right there. You can see them right there. I was actually not that far off. Oh god. My initial thought, which was that it was that it had to do with these areas right here. Oh shit, balls, titty, fuckers. Alright. Yeah, my initial thought that it had to do with that didn't. Yeah, okay. Scenery. There we go. There we go. All right. Now. Get the gem. All right. So I saw them up here. There we go. Now to just get to the return home button or portal or whatever they are. Oh, careful. There we go. Done and done. Okay. Hi, buddy. Fuck off. Nope. Not even gonna bother. Up here is Jacques, who's the boss man. The boss fight. Ow! Fuck you. To burn the blue-hatted wizard here. Shouldn't be too hard. Humble request. make sure I didn't miss anything. I do need to go back and get kissed one more time. I need to get one more switch. Oh, no, I need two more. I have two more things to do. If I get switched two more times, so be it. Hey, lady. Smoochie, smoochie. Yeah, okay. All right. Okay. Now.
Spyro, all dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Alright. I'm gonna do what I can without... Oh hey, they did have one here, okay. So, she moves around. By which I mean, there's more than one girl that'll kiss Spyro. Lucky. Red. Hi, honey. Smoochie. Okay. I could have made it to that one if I wanted to, but I will not. Frick. Fine. Ooh. Ran right past that. Get some health for this. For my protector, the dragonfly. Alright. That, okay. Oh. What did it say to do? Burn the blue wizard hat. Okay. So it's not burn the blue-hatted wizard, it's the burn the blue wizard hat.
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most. Nasty Gnork.
Gnasty Gnork. Alright. Let's get a smeeky smeech. What is this way? Oh. All right, now this one needs a lady friend.
Lady, do me a favor. Turn me on and set me loose.
I just realized those mushrooms, when you kill them, they make a sound similar to Toad from Mario. I can't do it. I can't do the Toad voice. Hi, buddy. Did it say burn the wizard hat or a wizard hat? Burn blue wizard hat. Okay. Implies that there's only one. Alright. Oh, that was stupid. All right. Hole? The hole here. Oh, damn it. Okay, fine. Hi, lady. Weech. Try something. Okay, hold up.
Switch, please. Switch, please. Bless you.
I like her purple lipstick. I have a thought that I'm probably gonna hate. I don't know if I'm gonna if I could make that. Here, slide here, right, and then this is where these are. Nope. What I need to do is I need to come charging through here. Is that what I need to do? Nope. I was right, but I was right, but I was wrong. I jumped too soon. Way too soon. Sharp of a turn. I need to stop trying to jump over that little pond thing. But the plan is I need to come up here and jump here. in order to get the height I need to be able to glide over to the other thing. That's the theory, at least. Damn it, I keep going too sharp there. Damn it. You know what? Hold on. Hey, lady. Save my progress, thank you. Alright. Because now all I need to do is just charge through here. Either place would have been fine, basically. Yes! Okay. Hi, y'all. I really can't do a toad voice to save my life. Alright. Hi, buddy. Copano. Papano.
You've become a master of the supercharge. Great work.
How did you manage to gesticulate with that cup, a cup of coffee or tea or whatever, without a single drop, losing a single drop? Oh boy. Okay. Wait, so am I supposed to get all the way over here with one of her kisses on me? No fucking way. Gotta be a way to get her up here. Oh man. Hold on, are you guys back? You guys are not back. Of course not. Have a timer. Ma'am, are you my true love? Did we just read Spyro's True Love? How many short am I on? 10. Okay. Hey, look, a 10. Hey, can I get another kiss? No? Okay. Damn, I wonder what the lore is for that, if there is any. You know? I need to know the Spyro lore. Like, damn. Alright, so am I done here? I have all three dragons and that, but I do not have the burn blue wizard hat. I wonder what happens now if I get one of these. Oh, she won't. Oh, is she petty? Wizard hat. It didn't say burn a blue wizard hat. It didn't say burn the blue wizard hat. Just burn blue wizard hat.
Don't miss.
All right. Well, I have a fear. Oh, I see. It's not as bad as I feared it was. It is, in fact, right there. See it? Right there. All right. Burn. All right, let's go finish the level then. Oh, shoot, wrong button. Glowing. Shame. So it's only within the level. Alright, fine. Alright. Up. 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 I think the one I need now is Dark Passage, which, fuck if I know where that is. Oh. I have no idea where it possibly could be. Where could Dark Passage be? I wonder. Okay. I'm gonna mark that, hold on. Cause Yvonne's not here to be able to clip it for me, so. Nope, I just need to win. All right. Oh. We'll be right back. Wagon! Cassia! Cassia.
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Okay, that was his tail. Jeez. I really wish I could do a better toad. Shoot at me? No? Okay.
You just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right.
Okay, so how much is missing? Two more dragons. Damn, I'm not even halfway through. Okay. All right. More likely than not, I'm gonna have to fly over there. All right. Okay. Get up here. Yeah, I need to get up here. There's some down there that I haven't been to. Alright, here we go. Progress! Question is, okay. Wait, I can get here from there, so if I can get up to that dragon, I'll be good. All right. Oh shit.
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate to be trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one that's gonna be trapped is him.
In my belly. Should be everything over here. Oh, bossy.
Thank you for releasing me.
Now, I could go back over there, or I'm gonna try over here.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh, no, this one. All right. Now. Oh. Kaboom! All right, that's all 500. Cool. That's something I needed to try. Oh, not over there. Oh, fuck. Okay. Well. Do I have all the dragons? I do. Oh, they did say it was 100% completed, didn't they? Still wanna... There's still that one spot I wanna explore. Come on. Ah, that's a wall. All right, up here. All right, now, now, now. Where was it? In there. Right there? Yeah, that was it. Okay. So I came out here. Flew down there, went up there, flew over there. There's one place I have not checked anything. Right here. Land. Okay. I have now truly 100% completed the level by my own craziness. Light and three levels that just leaves. Okay. Thousand gems. Now I have to perfect this. Means I can't get hit by, I can't get hit once.
Okay.
Down there is the actual boss fight. I'm not ready for that yet. There went my perfect. Excuse me. Dire consequences. God, he missed. Oh, I bet I know. I bet I know. I bet I know. I bet I know. Hi, buddy. I'll be back for you in a second. You. Ah! Now we just wait.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Take care.
Just to be sure, okay, there is another dragon. Guess we'll find out. Okay, no, actually, I'm gonna go over here first. Okay.
Hey. All right. Please, baby. Oh, fuck me. Damn it. So technically, I don't need to go over there. Fine. How do I get back over here, though? Do I just hope for the best? Yes. Apparently, yes. I just hope for the best. Thoughts and prayers are what get me across this this cavern here. This, God, whatever the fuck that's called. Alright. This probably doesn't count as a, perfect. See that key. Or not the key, the chest. I needed the key. Oh, I fucked that up badly. And I don't have the key. Oh, I do have a key still. Okay, good. Where did I see the spot for the thing? That the perfect doesn't count, but I want to be able to just take me back here. Good, good, good. Alright, how am I doing on guidebook? Still one more dragon, and still only halfway. Fuck me. Alright. Hi, dragon. Revealo.
Any advice before this battle?
Advice. A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
It'll make sense. Yeah. I have to shoot him in the face, but avoid what he throws. Yeah. All right. Okay. I see it. I can see clearly now, the smoke is gone. Alright, so I can ignore most of these guys. Cool. Yeah. Okay. Fuck off. Alright. Oh, fucking hell! I'm not gonna risk it. I want this damn perfect. So far, so good. Now 416 out of 500. 91. I'm missing 9. Okay. I have to run to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere, y'all. For being patient with me. Let's figure out where these last 9 fuckers are. Okay, so those aren't breakable. Fine. Oh, oops. Yeah, okay, fine. That's fine. That's fine with me. Just fine with me. Fine with me. Just fine with me. All right, 9 more gems. 9 more gems. 9 more gems. We can do this. Just 9 more gems. Oh, okay. Now, since I don't have to worry about getting a perfect anymore, I can just play with reckless abandon. I'll be back for you in a second. Don't go anywhere. Hi. All right. All right. Any hidden gems? Ooh, yes. Yes, hidden gems. Alright, now we just need 5 more gems. Oh, right there. There we go! Level finally complete. Alright. Ah!
No! No!
Real quick. Bad book. 100. Crap. Ow! The incorrect hit. And I have to find him again. Okay, fine.
Yeah!
Here we go. Off we go to fight the nasty Nork. Hooray, hooray.
Well, I should probably get some health first. Let me go find some of them, shiitake fuckers.
In store for you. Nasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
Yes. Still so rude. Entering Nasty's world.
Dum ba da bum 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 ba da bum 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 ba da bum 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 ba da bum. Fly with me, just fly, fly away.
All right, so guidebook, what we got here? The Nor Nexus. Nork Nexus. All right. Why do I feel like I'm gonna have to fight every boss again? Fine. Whoa. I only have to perfect Nasty Nork himself. So that's good. Sup, boss?
Need a lift?
Nope. I'm good. What happens if I flame the rats? Aw, they don't do anything unique. How many dragons are there? Two. Right. So there's obviously this one. Nork code. Rescue Delvin.
Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on. I'm ready.
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Yeah, didn't I already free Delvin? On top of him. Fine. wonder. I'm gonna keep it. Yep, that's what I thought. Alright. TNT barrels do indeed hurt when you slam into them. Who'd have thunk? There are two dragons and 400 gems. Right. Okay. We got this. All right. That was funny. Off the wall!
The good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Nork boots if I were him.
Sure, I don't miss anything. Alright. Okay, can I not get up there? Nope. Okay. Fine. Hi, buddy. Come on. I see what I need to do. All right. Yep, nope. Damn it. To talk about it. Oh, I know what I can do. When I die, I don't have to refight my way through those things. Wasn't that hard. Doesn't look like there's actually anything back there. Okay.
I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe.
Oh, Jesus, where the hell did you guys come from? Regrets. So many regrets. Hi, Scratch. Come here. Alrighty. Twilight Harbor. Okay, got our checkpoint. Moving on. No guns. No gun. All right, so there's a thing that flies me up. Aim from here. Dragons, 400 gems. I feel like I'm seeing a pattern here. big guys I have to fight. Free the dragon.
Rescued Cosmos.
Thank you for rescuing me.
Rescuing me. There you go. All right.
On the lookout for me.
I love that I got stuck, and that fucked me up. Not paying attention to what I was telling myself to do. Basically. Don't ask. It's weird. Alright. Charge! Okay. You bitch. Stop it. Okay, so I came from over here. My little my little dragonfly ain't looking too hot, huh? And now the game says what dragonfly? Damn it. Well, I got them, but... That was a wall. Alright. Ow! Frick face. Say hello to my little friend. Titties. That's what they are. They're bitch titties. Okay. Damn, that one really hits hard. Go 400, and that makes it 100. All right, 100%. Done it. Yep. Oh. Nork already. What's in here then? Suspicious. Well, that's all the gems. I wonder if I have to beat Nasty Nork before I can free that last dragon. Try it, and I'm gonna try to perfect him. Perfect.
Okay. Yeah, alright, so that's what I thought. Out of perfect 10. Alright, how are we doing? 500, alright. And a half. Make sure that I didn't miss any gems throughout here, this hallway. I did miss a couple. Me out here, my friend. Dragons? I forget. I didn't. No, no dragons. Just gems. Okay. All
Alright, he's running. I'm gonna let him. Oh god! Damn, how do I do damage to him? Is his stuff fireproof? Is that what it is? No, is he not fireproof, I mean? In the past, when they've had armor, they've been, you know. There we go. Alright. Okay. Only 100 away. Oh, Jesus. Of course, gliding. Great.
You're toast, Nork.
Is that a perfect? Yes, skill point acquired.
Sorry I took so long. Almost forgot about you guys.
What about Ganasty Ganork?
Nasty Nork is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to find.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Yeah, the treasure, I know where it is. It's that last dragon head. That's what we're going to be doing next. And then next week, we'll be starting the next game of his Ripto's Revenge, I believe is what it's called. Alright. I would show the credits, except we're running out of time and... Alright, so I should have 100% everything. Skill point here, skill point there. Parts 1 and 2, so... Yep. Oh. Hi. Magnus.
Magnus?
Nasty's ancient history now. So, what's in there?
I believe this is Nasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom.
I have.
When you have reached 100%.
I have.
Nasty's loot.
I want to think about how nasty his nasty, and I don't want to think about how nasty his loot is. Bum ba da bum boom boom ba da boom 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 ba da boom 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 ba da boom. All right, what we got in here? 2,000 gems. Okay, maybe not tonight. Yeah, I do definitely want to do this on stream, but not tonight, because 2,000 gems is going to take me a minute. So yeah, maybe we won't start Ripto's Revenge next time, but we'll definitely do that. But yeah, thanks for tuning in and hanging out as I play through this game. I really enjoyed it. It's been just challenging enough while also being fun. Like, even the TREETOPS level where I just kept dying and dying and dying and dying and dying, despite that, like, even though I was getting frustrated as fuck, I was still enjoying it and having a lot of fun. So, like, that, and that says something about a game when that can be the case. But, yeah, that's it for me for the night. Before we head out, you should absolutely check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. And speaking of that link tree, which is now across my face, linktree.com/CrimsonKnight. If you go there, you'll find all of my socials, my Discord, my YouTube, and my Patreon, which is also across my face, patreon.com/CrimsonKnight, where you can support me. I mean, you could follow me there if you want. I don't know. I don't know your life, but, you can support me there if you want. You can, if you support me that way, it'll help you, help me, be able to keep making this, keep making content and make content better and things like that. So yeah, anyway, check all that out. And yeah, tomorrow's Thursday, so we're off, but we'll be back Friday and with more Gotham Knights. Whoo! It's another game that's intense and fun. Yeah, until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. I love you all. Peace out.